Good morning. Welcome to fourth video in JavaScript tutorials. Here we are going to discuss the following topics. What happens when number is added to string? String number will become string and concatenated to string. Next, how to get number of characters in a string using length parameter. How to get substring from a string? There are three methods. One is slice, one is substring, one is substr. In slice, you give start index of substring and end index of substring. In substring also, you do the same, start and end. But in substr, you give start and length, start and length of substring. Okay. Now how to replace a substring with another substring? Using replace method. And how to convert to upper and lower cases? How to concatenate two strings? How to get any character in a string given its index? How to trim blank spaces, reading and reading? How to add zeros at the beginning and at the end? So these are the methods we are going to discuss in strings. Let us go to HTML file. Check the first one. The name of that. Let's close this. Okay, now. Type of script is JavaScript. Let us have a number x or number, say 100. Let us have a string . Okay, let us see what happens when we add number to a string. the number will become string and both the strings are concatenated. Next. How to get length of the string? Let us take a string. Say, if you want to talk, don't shout. To get length, you need length parameter. Okay. Let us use document.write to print the output. Say number of characters. Number of characters are 37. Next. Let us slice. I want first two characters. Start is 0, end is 1. Say substring 1 is equal to text dot slice. Start is 0, end is 1. Print the substring. Substring name is sub 1. Substring is I. Okay. Let us put 2. Before that, let us add a line. Forgot to add plus here. Okay. Now, let us use substring method. So this is 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, 4, 5, 6. From 3 to 6. Let us check what do we get. And let us add again a line. Okay, next. I'm going to demonstrate substr. From 3, I want 10 characters. Let me call it substring 2. I add a line here. This is substring 2. From 3, 10 characters. Okay. Next. replace. Let us replace talk with shoot. So variable new string is equal to text dot replace text with shoot. And print new string. New string. New string is new underscore str. A new string one. Okay. Let us add a line as well. Not text. Talk should be replaced by shoot. Save and run. Okay, only first appearance is replaced. If you want all appearances are to be replaced, then you put talk in forward slashes and give a letter G. This will replace all the appearances. Okay, now I want to replace capital T ALK with small t ALK. Let us see whether it is done or not. You know that string is case sensitive. It is not done. Okay. So have both as capitals. Say not done. To make it case insensitive, you put this forward slashes and I stands for case insensitive. Okay. Next. Concatenating two strings. This is string number one, concat with string number two. Okay, let us see what do we get. Is this clear? Strings are concatenated. Next, convert a string to uppercase. To upper case. forgot to add line break here. Okay, then lowercase. Let us add line break. This is to convert into lowercase. To lower, no space in between, case. Plus line break. Guntur is converted to lowercase. Okay, next. Removing blank spaces using trim method. This is a string we have. It has both leading and trailing blank spaces. Let us find out its length. Its length is 12. Now let us trim and find out the length. Document dot write. String is Vijaya, Jayawada, both trailing and leading. First trim and then find out length. Okay. Earlier length was 12. Now after trimming, see the length. It is 10. So blank spaces are removed. Next. Padding with zeros. Let us have a number. Say 1, 2, 3. Let us pad up this with zeros. Num dot pad start. So 4 zeros are 4 stars. Okay. Let us try with 0. Now, let us put 0 at the end. Pad end. Okay. So these are different methods in string class in JavaScript. Okay. So hope you understand them. Please subscribe. Share the code on demand. Thanks for watching.
Bye.